Supply drop nearby.
This new aquaponic system is going to put some certainty in our food supply chain. I wasn't sure if it would work, but I'm convinced now. This one's for the kids. We've got a video game hub up and running. Hopefully, this will help them feel a little more normal in the days to come.
If the theater keeps growing, we're going to need some new sources of food. There's an apartment complex nearby. For a while after the crisis, they grew food in the gardens on the roofs. At least, they did until the hyenas came. Those gardens could be what we're looking for. I think it's about time we took them back.
There's gardens on the rooftops of an apartment complex. The theater could use them to produce food. Clear out the hyenas and make that area safe again. Agent, got a call from someone you know. They're asking to be put through directly.
This is Vikram Malik. Agent, you must forgive my brusque attitude previously. I wish to demonstrate my gratitude to you for rescuing me from the hyenas. I understand the theater needs battery packs, and I know where such an item can be found. Meet me at the Odeus store and I'll show you. Malik out.
We didn't find any batteries at the office, Agent, but the theater still needs them. This one could be worth checking out. Drive out the hyenas and secure the rooftop gardens.
Around the pool on the roof. Looks like the hyenas are running their operations inside one of the neighboring apartments.
All right, Agent. Get up to the roof and continue to sweep from there.
for this one. Hey, come on, Patty. Answer me.
Hostiles near your position.
This must be where most of the hyenas are holed up. Make your way through this side of the complex and secure it.
Immediate medical assistance needed. Serious trauma detected. Vital signs critical.
Got some movement in the eastern apartment building.
Get over there. Let's wrap this one up.
I still got some movement in the eastern apartment building.
Get over there. Let's wrap this one up. Apartment complex is ours. Now, these gardens should provide the theater with a steady source of food and water. I'm sure Odessa will be pleased.